Doing deep crescendos, changing your volumes as you go. That was really impressive.